In charge, Vitter called old news.
David Vitter. For women, his serious sin isn't even his worst.
Also includes four DWI convictions and charges for cocaine and marijuana possession.
Repeated brushes with the law.
And he's still wanted on an open warrant in Baton Rouge.
You're not answering any of their questions about Brent Buehr, Senator.